This is a triple shot shaken espresso with vanilla bean cold foam. And she is divine. Jeez, try saying that 5 times fast. A few days ago, I welcomed this gorgeous homemade vanilla bean syrup made from Madagascar vanilla beans into my bar fridge. And today, I woke up and chose simplicity. I'm adding a few dashes of my vanilla bean syrup to my shaker, followed by some ice. I'm pulling 3 espresso shots to go in next, but of course, you can use whatever coffee form your heart desires. Shake vigorously like your life depends on it, honey, and we're gonna strain it into a chilled cup with a little crushed ice. Now this is where it gets fun. In another cup, we're combining equal parts heavy whipping cream and 2% along with a few splidooshes of this syrup. Froth until she's thick. Taste test. Oh yeah. It's quick, it's straightforward, and it tastes amazing. Cheers.